Choices and opportunities are limited by poverty, Naima's and Mukta's futures are diverging. Having received training in an income-generating skill, Naima can look forward to working as a skilled worker producing high-quality block batik and tie-dyed products. Mukta, however, can only dream of one day learning a skilled trade so she can stop working as an underpaid cigarette maker. Organizations like Shabalombi are working to expand the opportunities available to girls like Mukta.
Mama, kutai tumi.